smoke some deer. My camera went off 5 minutes ago with a deer in front of my stand. It was one of the yearlings, but still deer. It's already moved on. Just got in the stand. It's like 6:55. 6:40, there was a deer in front of the stand. I had to spook it walking in, I guess. So I didn't see it. But let's see how today goes. Yesterday was interesting. Pass along. I think I might hit him a little farther back though. I seen him run off that way, but it didn't look like he crossed the road, so I'm gonna give him a little bit. There was another one behind him. I think it was a doe or a small buck, but there, right there's like 20 yards, 23 yards, I think. My longest shot's like 25 around here before I start getting into thick stuff. So he wasn't far. He looked like a decent 6-point. If so, this first deer of the year. I'll get back with y'all. Another one's following. Ain't too far. See if he'll blow again. But he ran back over that way. That's my trouble. So he was standing right here when I shot him. There's my stand. Do not see my arrow. I guess I'm gonna go look. Yes. First deer of the season. I hit him a little far back, but he didn't go far. It's opening day of rifle season here in Tennessee, but where I'm at in the urban area, it's bow. So I gotta stick to bow all season. As long as I'm hunting here, I see deer. If I sit twice a day, I at least see one in that day. But time to get this thing drugged to the truck. Truck is literally right there, 30 yards from the road. So I ain't got a far to drag. So let's get this thing drugged. Deer loaded, headed to the house. Thank y'all. Like, comment, subscribe. See if we can get a couple more this season.